clock and rewind it. Kind of cool, you can just like, it sounds kind of
it kind of does, yeah.
Yeah, the... If you touch that, it's going to be all bad. You might scratch it. Because over there at the very tip, there's an extremely small needle. And look at... Actually, if you turn it off... You could turn it off, and then... If you spin it... Do you hear the sound? Because on a record player... On a record, they have like the small little tiny sound waves drawn like out on the record. And so this thing takes those sound waves and actually like puts it out. So that little tiny needle, it like detects all those little small tiny sound waves. Like any piece of dust that goes in here, you'll hear like a pop or like a crack in the song.
A crack?
So like, look at, wait, let me go all the ways over here to the beginning. That it's all dust.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock,
and then it stops. 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock,
rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're going to rock around the clock tonight.
Put your black rags on. Join me home. So, yeah, that's that.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So.
I gotta make a video about that or no?
You too?
Yeah.
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 I like this cover. Just like the...
Can you, one of can you feature it? Yeah.
This is one of the Beatles' most favorite covers, you know?
Boogie.
No!
Sammy.
And it says, Meet the Beatles over here. And it shows all their information, this picture of them. Wow. Paul McCartney, John Lennon, George Harrison, and Ringo Starr.
Wow.
So, yeah, it's pretty neat. It says all the songs over here.
Wait, okay. What? Yep.
Wait, so did you get any of the songs on this on the video?
Yeah, this one. For only for this CD, but
copyright.
Not that one.
Copyright.
Not the other one, not this one?
No. Yeah, there's a chance. A chance.
A chance what?
That I might get a copyright strike on this. Because this stuff is like copyright. You know that, right? Wait, no,
like
I don't think...
to the music?
Yeah, certain songs are copyright. But I don't think... There's a slight chance of these being copyright, but I'm not sure. Because these are so old. These songs are, like, very old.
So, you think it'll be copyright?
Maybe. I'm not fully sure, but...
A lot of people play music on YouTube and stuff.
Yeah, but sometimes you could even ask the person who made the music... The artist, to get their permission to use it. Two of them are bad.
Yeah.
Why don't we try to?
Ringo Starr and John. No, not John. John got shot.
I thought your dad said to go right now to
Chill.
Yeah, dude.
I'm just asking. That's it.
Oh, okay, okay.
So,
just don't worry.
Thank you.
That would be.
Just tape it off.
Just like tape it up here at the top. I mean, like, you know, if you were in like a Beatles museum.
Yeah.
It shows the album cover. So. There's only very few of these though. They have different album covers.
That one and that one.
The second to the last one? The last two?
These two. Last two. Wait, no.
One, two, three, five!
The last two?
Yeah. My Loving? Is that my Loving? Is that it? My love.
Yeah, that one's the one.
I like this one. Yeah.
When I went to go get this, he showed me his guitar. It's really expensive acoustic guitar. You know, like the Mexican style.
Yeah.
But he showed me that and he said, if you ever learn to play the guitar, I'll give you this. If you can play something for me, I'll give it to you for free.
Man, I'm getting this.
So I was thinking, what if this is going to kill me? I want to hold your hand. And then I can show it to my grandpa and I can just get my first guitar.
Yeah, dude. Do that. Have a Seuss t-shirt.
Oh, wrong. You can still hear it after because, like, you know.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
Wow. That was very amazing. Thank you, Raymond, for showing us some vintage music.
Thanks. You never say thanks.
I do.
It's not very interesting. It's
not really.
To me, it is. It's dude, this
I
is going to
play
YouTube.
I could play Hey Jude.
Hey Jude? Oh yeah. Actually, why don't you play that?
I want to play that. You're gonna put it on YouTube.
Yes.
Just letting you know, it sounds better when Jesus is singing along with me. Just letting you know. Okay, don't tell me. Let me see the chair.
Okay.
I need that one.
Good child.
I can never survive without it. Where's the pope? Stop messing with that. Sam. Did you forget already? Okay, are you recording?
Yep.
It's a little embarrassing.
Ow.
Actually,
yeah, I never really do good. Give me, like, you know, you're gonna sing with me too. You're gonna say, "Hey Jude." You're just gonna say that part.
I'll try.
Ready.
Three, two, one.
Go.
Hey Jude.
Don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart.
That was still pretty good, thank you. Alright, we'll see you next time. Bye.